What should we do versus Swisher? We could play very standard and do like the standard revolt FF. No, I don't want you on there. Oh, go on, go on! Ah, bugger. Just missed it, but that one's a quick, this is a quick trade round, isn't it? So it's fine. Do a little bit of scouting with the old sheepy sheep. These cows were trained by the FBI to be able to relay intelligence of the map. Some pretty insane shit. Let's do. Should we do the same thing again? I think we do the same thing again. Just see how it works versus Spain. We'll probably get absolutely fucked in the ass, but we do have a good wood treasure here, so it might be worthwhile doing. We've got more reliable TP as well, so it's not like we. If you miss a line, that it's going to make too much of a bigger deal. Well, I'll put the haciendas a little bit safer. Let's bring this herd in as well. I didn't get that in last game. Not that it would have made that much difference, but I didn't get that card in as quickly as I could have done. And it all adds up, you know. Come closer. That'll do. Oh, more wood. Perfect. Nice. Perfect, should I say. The only problem with this card is it doesn't give any XP. So, like, it does take a while before you get the next one. Going on here. Two plague doctors. Okay. What's that? XP. XP is good. XP is better than 60 coin. Plus whatever the things we're giving. Okay, I can't kill this really yet. Just gotta keep doing this. Okay, that's fine now. We've waited long enough to get our crack shot back. Shit. That's not what I wanted. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Okay, there's a nice herd over here. Nice, got the shot off. Okay, let's go scout, see what's going on. What's crack-a-lacking? Where's he want to put his outpost? That's what I want to know. Can I see anything? These guys have got 7.25 speed, so... I guess continue to build them very safely. Okay, just put in base then. Okay, definitely want to kill this. Can't see the tower. Okay, he's got his... There's the barracks. Okay, let's start putting haciendas over this side. And over here, I think. One more over here. Then houses, houses, houses. Okay, I guess we just do that. He still hasn't aged. What's he doing? What are you doing, bruh? Double. Is that double barracks? Double TP. That doesn't look like an FI build or something then. Triple barracks? Kill him. Thank you. Nice. Do I push now? Maybe. I do have the option to get Culverin, so... He's gone triple racks, I don't understand. Look at that snare, I love the snare so much. Okay, let's just force a response from here then. If that's the game he wants to play. What's he doing? Is he trying? I don't know. I don't think it really makes sense. Okay. Okay, okay. So you can play that game, Buster. Okay, let's just out. Maybe too much. Let's put a few more in here then. Okay. Okay, when that comes, we'll get that now. Okay, we've over popped here now. I know I'm pop capped, which is not great, but it is what it is. So at this point, we might as well just like kind of wait until we can age up now. What the fuck? That's fine, I can lose. I almost want to lose Pop at this point because I've got stuff stacked up, so. No. I just fucked that right up. Why have I got... Oh my god, I've put one of these on to... didn't need that, which is a little bit of a shame. Get the double XP. Let's get okay, now we can get that upgrade. Oh shit. Okay, let's get these bad boys on Chinicos now. Come on, boys. Okay, so that's producing heavy cannons as well, which is good. These guys are tanky as well at the back here. I should have got the upgrade for them as well, but you know. Oh well. Oh well. This is fucking too funny, man. Oh, brilliant. Although I do definitely need gold. Oh my god, I never did that. I never did those upgrades. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Come on! Why are they being so slow? Ooh, okay. Did I put them both on there? No, I didn't. Oh, I haven't got the... Oh, that's a shame. I could have got the lances right now. I could do this. Don't try that at home, kids. Hoosha! And if the pikes come. Let's get some petards, so we can just send them over here. Oh, what? Nice, 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 nice. Nicely done, nicely done. I barely built any villagers. What a crazy game. Yo, I finally got to use that card. Yo, that is such a good card. Oh, I love it. One thing I could have really done with, though, was the lances, but like the chances of that ever happening are so... And to be honest, he gave me the opportunity. I could have done like a mayor revolt here, but he was Spain, so I kind of suspected that he was going to do something else. But yeah, that was... Yo, that is such a good game. Yeah, look, he went, wow, he got to 80 villages, 82 vills. We definitely had the eco better at the beginning of the game, but... And we had haciendas that were producing military as well, for free. Let's have a look at all resources gathered. Yo, look at the difference. Yeah, but how many free cav and goons, chinicos, did I... make that entire game? Like, would it be worth that amount of resources? Probably 61 cav. It's close to 4 factories in Chinico production. No, I don't know about that. Is it? I'm not sure about that. If you have max haciendas, I'm sure it is good, but I'm not sure about four factories. Maybe you've done the math. But yeah, he had veteran soldados, so he didn't upgrade them. He was still in age three as well the entire game. Yeah, but you lose a bunch of res income. How do you lose res? How do you lose? You don't lose res income for shipping a card, which allows your. I mean, do you mean from like the trickle that haciendas produce? Because it's not a big trickle. Haciendas don't produce a huge trickle. But you could also haciendas could also be making villagers as well to help my eco. But it's just so res. It's so bad just to get free chinicos. Oh, so good. And I realize now that we need to have the cards to upgrade chinicos as well, if this is the strat we end up going into.